We are going to talk about the indirect function. The indirect function works so that you reference one cell with another cell. This works fine that when you're trying to change data for a formula without actually changing the formula. So using the indirect function, we will show you that you go equals indirect and so we want to see what cell is referenced with A2 here. And in A2 it says B2. And so we're going to close the bracket and press enter. And see, you see it's 45. Now if we change B2 to, let's say, D2, it will change to 100. So let's change this back to B2. And we can do that by, and don't worry about the error message. Okay, so let's do a formula here. Let's say that this is our staffing levels for the different seasons, and let's say that this is the insurance rate that we're charged for each of our staff. So let's write a formula here. And so what we're going to do is we'll go equals, and we're going to do an opening bracket and another opening bracket, and we're going to go indirect. And we're going to select A2. And we're going to close that bracket. And we're going to close the whole thing. And then we're going to times it by 2,000. And then we are going to divide it by this percentage, or the numbers here. So what we're going to do is we're going to go indirect again, opening bracket, indirect, and we're going to go indirect of A3, and we will close this, and we will close our indirect. And I think we have one more bracket to go. Press enter. And there you have the little formula calculated. Now, this isn't a huge formula, and this isn't a huge sheet, but if it was, it would be a lot easier to have it than changing each of these values. Let's just change this to C2. And let's drop that down. And so now we have the calculation done with the values for the spring. Another thing that you can do is you can reference text. So let's say, for example, that these are the supervisors for each of the seasons. So let's change this to C4 as well. And so let's go in the next cell here. Let's go equals indirect. And we're going to do for A4. And we'll press enter, or close or end the bracket and then press enter. And there you see that this is the figures that you've calculated for spring, and John is the supervisor. So being with this, you have the formula and the reference to who the supervisor is, you can simply change C2 to D2, change it in your reference cell, press enter, and then drag the formula down. And here you have the calculation for summer, and you have the supervisor for summer. So that is your indirect reference, a handy tool on large sheets. Please subscribe.